Santa Rosa, California. Wildfires whipped by powerful winds swept through California wine country Monday, killing at least 10 people, destroying 1,500 homes and businesses and sending thousands fleeing as flames raged unchecked through high-end resorts, grocery stores and tree-lined neighborhoods. As he fled through the ember-strewn streets of his neighborhood in Santa Rosa, Jeff O'Krapke knew it was probably the last time he would see his home of the past 5 years standing. His worst fears were confirmed Monday morning, when a friend sent him a photo of what was left, a smoldering heap of burnt metal and debris. "We live in the valley, where it's concrete and strip malls and hotels and supermarkets," O'Krapke said. "The last thing you think is a forest fire is going to come and wipe us out." At least 10 people died and 2 were seriously injured in the blazes that started on Sunday, fire officials said. The flames were burning at explosive rates, because of 50 miles per hour winds, said Ken Pimlott, director of the California Department of Forestry and Fire Protection. California's fire chief says at least 1,500 homes and commercial buildings have been destroyed, CBS San Francisco reports. He said numerous people have been injured, and some residents are currently missing. Cal Fire said 15 large fires are burning, and the flames have scorched more than 73,000 acres, as of 1:30 p.m. PT Monday in Napa, Sonoma, Yuba, Butte, Nevada, Calaveras and Mendocino counties. An estimated 20,000 people have been evacuated. On Monday, Governor Jerry Brown issued a state of emergency for Napa, Sonoma and Yuba counties due to the wildfires. The Atlas Peak fire was the largest, quickly growing to more than 8,000 acres near Napa.